shoot him. Okay, okay. I can't see good. So I'm just going to die. Psych. Okay, okay, get ready. Oh crap, I've been hit. Barrel!
The enemy has taken the initiative.
Oh no, I've been hit. Let me go down the land. Whoa. I thought I could land. Oh, that was a bummer. Try asking, can I land first? We will kill them. So this is the Allies versus the Axis? I didn't know that.
Welcome to part one of your basic tutorial.
Here you learn the basics of aerial combat. Press any button to continue. You will climb your front simply by pointing the cursor towards where you want to fly.
Point your cursor at the waypoint, and you'll see how that's it. Proceed to the waypoint. Increase the throttle to fly faster. Increase the throttle to 100%. Increase the throttle to fly slower. You can see the aircraft's current speed. The current engine power percentage is shown above it. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on its engine power. Decrease the power if you want to fly slower. Increase it if you
want to fly faster.
Increase the throttle until more emergency power is enabled.
What?
Hold the button to continue flying with WEP. The WEP lets you fly at maximum speed.
WEP.
Each mission has its own goals and objectives, which must be completed in order to win. Press and hold the Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to destroy the balloon.
Goodbye, balloon. No one even wanted a balloon.
You can see several markers on the screen. You will be unable to hit your opponent if you move the targeting cursor onto them with your mouse. The rounds will fly in the direction that the crosshair is aimed. You will also be unable to hit a moving object if you move the targeting crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move while the rounds fly forward and the burst will miss.
So you have to hit above it?
To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire.
Oh!
You need to fire right at it to hit the target. Now your aircraft has started to turn towards the target. You need to aim the crosshairs at the lead angle indicator. Your sight and the lead angle indicator have converged. It's time to fire. Unable to hit your opponent if you move the targeting cursor onto them with your mouse. The rounds will fly in the direction that the crosshair is aiming.
I know, I messed up. I ran out of bullets.
You will also be unable to hit a moving object if you move the targeting crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move while the rounds fly forward and the burst will miss.
Drop a grenade! A grenade! A grenade!
To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire.
Oh, you killed it. Huh, you messed up.
Now your aircraft has started to turn towards the target. You need to aim the crosshairs at the lead angle indicator. Great job! The target is destroyed.
Yay!
Practice on a couple of enemy planes.
Oh, we can aim. Cool. To shoot this plane. Come on. Nah, it's a car.
Practice on a couple of enemy planes.
Hit. Goodbye. Oh, I'm gonna shoot this guy's parachute. I'm gonna wreck his day. Oh, I was supposed to do that. Well, I'm gonna wreck your guy. I'm gonna wreck this guy's day. Oh. Oh. Hey, cut it.
Practice on a couple of enemy planes.
My car. You know what? Return the hanker. Yes. No. I'm showing the video. My plane. Any, mini, miny, mo. Oh, I can invite my friend. I'm a fly. Yay, I love flying. Okay, that's our battle plan. We hit him from the side. No, we keep going. We hit him from forward. We go and shoot him. Shoot the tanks. We're gonna hit them. We're gonna hit at them. Our battle plan. Let's do this. Okay. Okay. We're the red team.
Attention to the map.
Oh, this. I'm gonna go. Okay, to battle.
Attack enemy base!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm too scared. Ah, they're shooting. Germany! Give us Hitler! That's all we want. Germany, give us Hitler! Then you ask for it.
Attack hostile troops.
Okay. Huh? That's where they died. Battles are taking place over there. I must go and help. See? No. Battle in the sky. Cash me outside. How about that? Oh! I got something for you, too. You ready? Want to hear it? Cash me outside, how about that?
Guide on me.
Whoa, he killed himself. Oh, this game is fun, and it's for free. I should leave a link for the... You what? Oh no. We're going to have to land. I think I'll settle down in a farm. I can live there. Six, five, four, three, two, one. That was cool. Oh no, my plane died. Destroy the enemy ground vehicles. Sure can do. Woohoo! Yeah. Get up or some. Over some. No, no, not a barrel. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It was a plane. Is he coming? He's coming. He's coming, all right. America, we must be strong. I'm the Tuskegee Airmen. Tuskegee Airmen, yeah. The Tuskegee Airmen, come on, come on, come on. I'm a Tuskegee Airman. Let's go against this Tuskegee Airman. Airman. Whoa. Tell me I did not just dodge all those. Did I dodge all of them? Whoa. Oh, bombs.
Attention
to the map. A little more effort and victory will be yours. The Allies versus the Axis. Whoa. Tuskegee Airmen, we're going to be successful. I promised my teacher that I was going to live. I promised my mom that I was going to live. So, this is the day. Leave him alone! You okay? I'm wondering if he's okay. Yeah, red is losing. Come on, just shoot this one. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Man, yeah, I got more bullets.
Attack the C point.
No, I don't want to attack the C point. No, I can't. Yahoo! Oh, we won. We won, even though I didn't even do anything. We won. We won, even though I didn't do anything. Fight vehicles. Yeah, K-41. I want to be a ground fighter. All these new planes. They're weird. I'm a medical plane? A Nazi! That's not even a Nazi symbol. They're so bad at the Nazi symbol. No, it's supposed to be a Nazi symbol. Japan and Germany? Or am I undercover? Because I need to be on. What's this? Something plane? Oh! All these are planes I can buy. Well, return? I want the shark. I want this plane. No, it's because I'm working with Japan. I don't want to work with Japan. That's betraying my country. I don't want to betray my country. think this is betraying my country. Ooh. I did it. You don't have any friends yet. You don't have any invite yet. Oh, I can invite my friend to play. What, to my wheel? No. Yeah, it's for free. Oh, how do you play? This plane is a lot noisier. Okay, get ready. Aim, people, aim. I'm risking my life for my country. Tuskegee Airmen, move out. Oh man, I missed. Oh crap. Wait, what?
We have taken the initiative.
That was a hit. I can still fight for my country, even if it kills me. I'm going to fight. I love my country, and it loves me back. Tuskegee Airmen, we can do it. Just believe in yourselves. I fell asleep behind the wheel. I'm getting shot. Mayday. Mayday, I've been hit. I made it, right? Did I blow up? That's it. I'm sick and tired. I'm going to kill these scoundrels. I'm sick and tired of y'all trying to kill me. I am a Tuskegee Airman! Gun jammed! I'm in. Missed. No, but the only way to save my country is to crash into one of these planes. I will defend you, country. I love my country. I love America. So I'm going to kill myself. Well, I tried. Oh no! I did it. Oh my gosh. No. I will defend my country. You there. Ah. Can't take the blow yet. I'm going to crash into you. No, please. Tuskegee Airmen will fight. You young lad, I need to crash into someone. Yes. Boom. We did it. Dun 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 dun. It's free. To touch pad. Yep. Okay. U.S. That is what I call war. Okay. That was fun. That was fun. I'm gonna play another one of this if you leave it in a comments that you want to play this. And I'll see you. Wait. I'm gonna leave this video right here. Right here. I'm not gonna play it anymore. Probably. Okay. I'll see you in the next awesomest video. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.